Hello and welcome to Farmer Daughter Cooking. Today I'm going to cook Toong Thong or Thai money bag. The ingredients: prawn cut up, pork mince, carrot, pea and corn, mushroom, garlic, coriander root, pepper, thin soy sauce, oyster sauce, corn flour, sugar, sesame oil, and spring roll wrapper. I'm going to ground pepper, garlic, and coriander roots. First, I am going to combine all the ingredients together. Pork mince, prawn, mushroom, pea and corn, carrot. Oyster sauce, thin soy sauce, actually sesame oil, thin soy sauce, sugar, about half teaspoon of corn flour, mix. Okay, it's ready. This is how you fold the Toong Thong or money bag. First, you place a small amount of filling in the center of spring roll wrapper. Out. Then fold the wrapper in half. Once you have folded it, then fold in the corner and continue to fold till the end. Lastly, tie it together with the chive we prepared earlier. There, it's done. too long, you can cut it off. And just separate this part, beautiful. Toong Thong or Thai money bag, wrap it and ready to be cooked. The oil is to be medium hot. We cook until the color change from white to golden. Ooh, that one look good. Approximately about 2 to 3 minutes. Just put on the paper towel to take extra oil out. That look beautiful. I think I can put the whole lot in. Not enough. Okay, it's cooked. It's about 2 minutes. They look good, huh? What a party. That's it. This is finished product. We decide to serve with sweet chili dipping sauce. However, you can serve up your Thai money bags with whatever sauce you prefer. I hope you enjoy.